18, he was sitting by the bus in his own green, sat down in a booth at a cafe. They gave his order to a girl, the bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile. Said, would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? Feeling a little low. She said, I'm off in an hour and I know where we can go. Said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I've got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one back here to you? Uh-oh. I cry, I'm never gonna hold the hands of another guy. I'm too young for him, they told her. Waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, and waiting for the soldier to come back again, and nevermore to be alone. When the letter said, soldier's coming home. So the letters came from an army camp in California and Vietnam, and he told her of his heart. That he was so scared of. Say, when it's getting kind of rough over here, think of that day sitting down at the pier, and I close my eyes, see your pretty smile. He said, don't worry, but I won't be able to ride for a while. I cry, I'm never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again, and nevermore to be alone. When the letter said, soldier's coming home. One Friday night at a football game, the Lord's Prayer said in the anthem, saying, a man said, folks, would you bow your heads for the list of long old Vietnam dead? Crying alone on the stands was a piccolo player in the marching band, and one name read, nobody really cared. But a pretty little girl with a bow in her hair. I cry, I'm never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her. Waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end. And waiting for the soldier to come back again. And nevermore to be alone. When the